very sweet speech. The next question I have. Please tell me something that you've done in your life which you are particularly proud of. And to answer this question, I will invite Nitash.
Mr. Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, and welcomers. It's a very difficult question. I would say the thing which I've done, which I'm very proud of, is that there are many people who believe that these are my strengths or these are my weaknesses. The first thing which I've realized or which I've worked on is that I have realized what my weaknesses are and what I can't do. So when I started my career, I was an engineer, but then by the time I came home and finished my engineering, I realized I never wanted to be an engineer. And that was the point I realized that this is my weakness. What I've done is my weakness, so I need to build up my strengths. So that, from that point, I started making things that I need to move in a particular way, particular career, and I started moving my career in that direction. And by the time, the next last 10 years, I moved from engineering to becoming a trader, where I actually don't know anything about engineering now. So probably that's the best thing I've done in my life so far, and I'm very proud of that. Thank you.